Elephant Quest, We Return. It's currently 5:35 p.m. What? Nudgers are real tough. Yeah, 10 dexterity. Resume the game. One block higher. New areas. Four out of 10 balloons. The hoppa hoppa hoppa, they hop 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 hop, they hop hop hoppity hop hop, they hop like hop hop. Oh, oops. How did you find it? I still don't jump high enough. Brave new explorer. I just got a 5-point congregate badge. It's just a bunch of free experience and health. We gotta explore these caves deeper and deeper. This new area that we're about to enter It may be very dangerous, so we better level up first. You mean I need another? Twenty extra experience points. How much of these barren caves must I explore in order to find what I seek? Nope, not quite. I explored all of the caves. Duke. Let's give the caves another shot.
你。
I can't believe I spent that big bonus on cuteness, but still. Someday I'll be completely immune to spikes. Bobbington. I just ended up in the ruins again. It is still impossible to get over this ledge. health increase. Randomizer. No, I just ended up in the ruins again. The Exterminator. It can take a dreadfully long time to get back up. Completely blocked spike damage. Level 25. Do do do. Bowler badge. Two more credits. Huh. I thought I blocked spike damage. I might hit a new area. Buffalo. Oh no, wait. There is no congregate game more repetitive than this. Primarily because I can't find anything new, really. I don't know how to advance any further. God! Oh! Sorry, I hereby give credit for whoever made this. Plus 2 regeneration. Anyway, it's currently 6:15 p.m. till next time.